Hello, Aries, and welcome to the Lynx Tarot. My name is Monica, and this is a angel and love reading for Aries, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. Please do like, share, and subscribe, and leave a comment below how this resonates. This is a general reading, so take what resonates and leave what doesn't. And do check your other signs. All right, Aries. Aries, love. And angel messages. And I do read from the book a little bit with these oracle decks. Okay, Aries, we've got Dragonfly. Live life to the fullest. Very nice, Aries. I'm gonna draw another one. Dove, take a leap of faith. Oh my gosh, that's just amazing. I'm gonna leave those there. Okay, so that deck is Mystical Wisdom, and the one I'm about to draw from now is called Whispers of Love, and then in the end we have the Angel Answers. These have already been pre-shuffled as usual. I have already prayed and meditated on these decks and this space for Aries, angel messages, and love messages. What does Aries need to know from their angels? Okay, Aries. And I have the boxes up right here, as you can see. I don't normally do that, but I just thought they looked so pretty. So I set them up, and they seem to be in nice view of the camera. So if you're interested in any of the decks, that's what they are. Hopefully they're in focus. So here we have Aries, get to know each other, learn to meet another's need for love. Okay, so this could be for those of you already in a relationship or those of you about to meet somebody new. And we have new love. Oh my gosh. So I think many Aries are meeting a new love right now at this point in time. Okay, so I'm going to read from the book for these cards. And then we will go into the angel answers at the end. Okay, so Aries, if you have any burning questions, you can think about them right now. And at the end of the reading, it might come to you when I draw the angel answers oracle cards. But if you don't really have a specific question, that's okay. Don't dwell on it. When I draw the cards and read them, something might ring true for you. Okay, so we're going to start with the dragonfly. Discover your courage. The dragon represents courage, strength, and fortitude. The dragon is victorious in any situation and serves as a powerful guide and guardian in all endeavors. Victory comes in emotional triumph and healing of old wounds or completion of a project. A surprise is looming for you that will create one of the most wonderful moments of your life. This is a message of glorious accomplishments that will set the standards for years to come. Congratulations. And the mantra is, my desire is coming to fruition. That's beautiful, Aries. Oh my gosh. And the dove. I'm going to show you the dragonfly card again. Before we move on, I hope that's lit up enough for you. Okay. And here we have the dove. All the different beautiful rainbow colors. Oh my gosh, I love the artwork. Okay, so let's find the dove here. Take a leap of faith. The sacred dove serves as a reminder that there is always hope, new possibilities, and miracles just waiting around the corner. Enjoy each day as an adventure and live each moment to the fullest. Take a leap of faith and trust where the universe is taking you. This is your time to seize your unlimited potential and embrace yourself for new beginnings, adventure, and joy. And the mantra is, I live in peace, accept miracles, and embrace new possibilities. So exciting, Aries. I love that. Oh my gosh. Okay, and now we have this get to know each other. Learn to meet another's need for love. This is from the Whispers of Love. Okay, that's very beautiful. Get to know each other, learn to meet each other's needs. And in this card, looking at this couple, to me, it looks almost like a couple that has just renewed their wedding vows, like maybe a couple that's been married for years and years. But I also see a new coupleship and a soul connection between two people that have maybe never met before or never dated before. Maybe two people have known each other before but have never dated before. I'm picking up more Aries for most of you that are in the dating world. This is someone completely new, but it's gonna feel like you've known them forever because there's a strong soul connection and happiness between you and a lot of laughter and giggles kind of thing. Kind of like, you know, I know we never met before, but I feel like I've known you forever. And then it just kind of throws you into a whirlwind of giggles. And it's also the number 44, Aries. So I recommend looking up spiritual meanings of the numbers that pop out on these cards too. So the spiritual meaning for 44. Okay, now let me find it in the book. Get to know each other. Learn to meet each other's need for love. The need to feel... Is that the right one? Yeah, okay. Sorry. The picture just looked a little bit different in the book. Okay. The need to feel loved and appreciated can motivate how you act in a relationship. Taking time to understand each other will help love to grow. Recognize your differences and don't try to control every aspect of what is before you. Relationships are an influential energy in people's lives. You begin life in a relationship with your parents or caregivers. When you find someone who piques your interest, you may choose to get to know that person better. Okay, so that's what jumped out for me in this meaning. I'm not going to read the entire thing, but I do want to say, Aries, that it is really important to accept this new person or old relationship for the person and partner that they are. Sometimes we it's human nature to just want a certain something from our partner, or we have a certain idea of what we want in someone new that we're dating, and we want to place that meaning on them that might not actually be part of them. So it's about keeping an open mind, like, wow, there might be something completely different about this person that I either never saw before or that I never expected in someone that I would want to be with. So it's about having an open mind and really taking a look at who that person is for who they are. And that all starts with looking at ourselves and seeing ourselves for who we truly are. Okay, and then we have new love. New love, embrace an opportunity for love in your work. In your work prospects, excuse me, let's start over. Embrace an opportunity for new love in your work prospects or for spiritual growth. Okay, so some of you may be starting a new project or a new relationship or a new love that you haven't experienced before, a new passion or a new person. And this number is 26. Yes, that's 26. And I'm going to take a peek at the book meaning for this, what was intended for this card. Embrace an opportunity for love in your work prospects or for spiritual growth. It's saying everything has a season. Get ready as someone special is now in your life. If you're in a relationship, there's a burst of fresh energy coming into your partnership. Or this could also mean fresh enthusiasm in a place of employment or a wonderful opportunity that is coming your way. Okay, that is very beautiful, Aries. Okay, I'm going to pick a couple angel answers oracle cards here for Aries. I hope you're enjoying this reading, Aries. Please like, share, subscribe, hit that notification bell. I greatly appreciate that, and please comment below how this is resonating. All right, what does Aries need to know? Angel answers. Okay. Aries, Aries, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus. Okay. We've got trust. That's beautiful. Aries, there's reason to trust here. There's reason to trust yourself and your judgment in interacting with others in business or personal relationships. We've got weight. Maybe some of you are needing to take a little bit of a break and reflect on what's happening in your life, relationships, in love, in new work projects, and just think things through so that you can make a choice as to what is best for you. We've got reconsider. And I think that ties in nicely with what I was saying before about how we need to think about our expectations in our partner or new people that we meet and not try to see things the way we want to see them and see them for what they are and maybe have more of an open mind and open heart and realize maybe those qualities are something that would really click with us or something that we would like. Okay, this is a very beautiful reading, Aries. Thank you so much for being here. Please come back again. I will be back again with further tarot readings and oracle readings. Thank you, Aries. Take care.